know I didn't start it, fuck you. Blessings on my dick, kind of faded off mushrooms. I don't give a fuck about the movie, I'ma come soon.
Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy, the Summer Twin, back with another video. And on today's video, your boy's gonna be showing you the fastest way to level up on Plus Ultra 2. So if I'm wrong and you guys end up finding a faster way to level up on this game, please let me know on Discord or in the comment section below. But yeah, boys, I'm level 20, as you guys could see, and this quest is only for players who are level 150, and I still managed to get this quest. So before we get into the video, just know you have to have friends helping you. If you try to do this quest alone, you're not gonna complete it, trust me, unless you're really high level. So this quest has a time limit. You have to complete it in 300 seconds. If you don't complete it in 300 seconds, you don't get any XP. And that's why you have to have friends. That's where your friends come. If you have friends and you activate this mission, you could easily complete it with friends. You could have your friends kill the NPCs, and you could have another friend rescue the NPCs, and boom, before you know it, you complete this mission. So yeah, guys, I tried to do it alone. I completely failed. I didn't complete the mission in time. So I got my friends, like I said, and I managed to complete it. Before I play the footage where me and my boys completed this quest together, I just wanted to say, you have to fight NPCs in order to get XP. So like, let's say you're the one that gets the quest and you have friends helping you, right? And you rescued all the NPCs, but you didn't fight any of the NPCs, you won't get a single XP. The people that fought the NPCs will get XP. Even though they didn't get the mission, they're gonna get XP. So even if your friends help you, keep in mind, tell them they're gonna get XP too. So yeah, that's what's good about this mission. Everyone who participates get XP. Only for the person who saves the NPCs, he won't get XP, sadly. You have to fight the NPCs that you're required to fight in this mission in order to get XP. And try to kill at least one NPC, so for sure, once this mission completes, you get XP. But yeah, without any further ado, let's get right into the video.
Feel uninvited. Left home in West LA, I'm not excited. The bay while you're alone. This girl's a wonder. She loves me, yeah. She needs to know I love her. I wonder if we'll make it through this summer. Just wanna touch like back when we were younger. Yeah. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? Touch me, touch me, touch me more, more.
Oh, come on, man.
Touch me no more. Love me, love me, love me. Touch me, touch me, touch.
So as you guys just saw, your boy didn't get any XP or cash, sadly, because your boy was too busy rescuing the NPCs. So like I said in the beginning of the video, at the time when I was grinding this mission with my friends, I did not know that you have to at least kill one NPC. To be on the safe side, kill one NPC in order to get something out of this mission. But if you could still get something out of this mission if you hit him, you don't have to kill him. But I'm not really sure, just kill him to be sure. But yeah, like I said, at the time, I didn't know that you had to kill an NPC or attack an NPC in order to get anything from this mission. So yeah, that's why I was rescuing the NPCs, boys. So yeah, if you guys do end up grinding this way, guys, make sure you have friends first of all, and make sure you at least kill one NPC to be on the safe side, so you guys can get something out of this mission. So yeah, to be honest, this mission is pretty nice to grind for money and a bit more XP. But if you guys got no friends to help you out, I suggest you just grind the legit way. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more fire content. And please let me know in the comment section below what kind of video you guys want me to record next on this game. It's been your boy, the Sun 121. Peace out.